back again, another book, another bestseller, another party. It's just general life in publishing, and working with Peter James, which is just a joy. I love the boy.
Sometimes when I've read the books, I've seen myself in them, for sure. I mean, they're very powerful pieces, very well written, and I think they make wonderful, wonderful TV and wonderful film.
Or you become one of the characters, or they're characters that you know, or, you know, extra versions of characters you know. And, you know, you think maybe this whole subterranean life is going on that you don't know about, you know, because we all lead our lives, we wander around, and think, are all these sort of, these things going on? You know, where does this nasty streak come from in him? You know, does he know all these people?
This annual book launch of the Roy Grace book, which my publishers very kindly put on, is the big night of the year for me. I'm excited, nervous as hell, because the book comes out tomorrow, so we don't know how it's going to do, but fingers crossed. I'm very happy with the book. Snake bite venom.
About the end of this book is that the funny bit, which is also tragic for me, is when Marlon the goldfish throws off the mortal coil.
Hi, Peter James is a hero. He will be our number one author this year, I guarantee.
I love this guy. I've always loved Dominic Smith, ever since 1981, my first book came out, and they were the only major chain to buy it. They bought 30 copies nationwide. It wasn't a huge amount, but I was able to tell people, Dominic Smith bought my book.